Huawei will unveil its new Mate X7. The Mate X7 will be a flagship phone. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel and subscribe my channel for more latest videos. Thanks. This phone Mate X7 will be paired with a gigahertz RAM capacity. That will be 12 and 16 GB. The internal storage capacity of the smartphone will be 256, 512 GB and 1 TB. That is enough to store a huge amount of data for future use. The smartphone will get a Kirin 5G chipset, which is the most powerful chipset. And to give more power to this phone, there will be an octa-core processor to make the phone ultra-fast. There will be an IPX8 dust water resistant. Huawei will be foldable LTP OLED compensative touch screen display. The display screen size of the smartphone will be 7.93 inches and it will be provide the user with Full HD Plus. The resolution of 2240 by 2440 pixels. Refresh rate 120Hz. The handset will be side mounted fingerprint reader to security data on the smartphone and only allow the authorized person. The Huawei Mate X7 will be fueled with a non-removable 5200mAh battery. That will carry support for fast charging. On the rear of the phone, there will be a triple camera setup. The front camera will be 8 MP to make taking photos more easy and attractive. Smartphone will run on Harmony OS. There will be an IPX. That's all for now and thanks for watching.